we will start the exercise 1A. First one is very easy. Minus 16 plus 9, which is equals to minus 7. Second one, 1005 and minus 277. So this one, I already done this thing. 1005 minus 277 equals to 728. Now the third one is the question from two number 256. Then the question is, what is the additive inverse of 256? So the additive inverse of 256 is minus 256. Why? Because you see 256 plus minus 256, which is equals to 0. That's why. Now subtraction, four number question, first one. 28 from minus 42, which is equals to 28 from minus 42. So minus 42 minus 28, 0. 8 plus 2, 0. Remains 1. 4 plus 2, 6. And 70. Or you can write like this also. Now the third question. Question number 10. If A equals to minus 8, B equals to minus 7, C equals to 6, verify that A plus B plus C and A plus B plus C. Now can you understand which property it is? Obviously, this is the property for associativity, because see, three numbers are there. So LHS, if you write like this, it should be good. A plus B plus C. So A equals to what? Minus 8 minus 7 plus 6. Minus 8 minus 7, which is equals to 15 plus 6. Minus 15 plus 6 equals to minus 9. Then RHS, A plus B plus C. So A equals to minus 8 plus minus 7 plus 6. Minus 8 plus minus 1. See, minus 9. So see, LHS and RHS both are true. So this is verified. Now the last problem of our discussion. The question says, if A equals to minus 9, B equals to minus 6, show that A minus B is not equals to B minus A. Like similarly, we can start with LHS. A minus B, minus 9, minus 6, minus 9, minus minus plus, minus 3. And RHS, B minus A. Now B equals to minus 6 minus minus 9. Minus 6 plus 9 equals to 3. Now you see, this is minus 3, this is plus 3. Obviously LHS is not equals to with RHS. This is only our proof. A minus B is not equals to B minus A and LHS not equals to RHS. So this is proved. So I hope you understand this chapter. So we will discuss the next topics in the next session. Thank you, and hope to see you in the next lecture.